silver for the bird.
Album, so the energy level was there, and he lets them, they're good in the background, but then he lets them shine, and then you get the result of you know, whoever thought Mark Cohn could get funky, but when you bring the Blind Boys in, you're going to get funky. So
they're not one-hit wonders, Blind Boys.
No, but Mark is, let's be real. So now we're going to switch to digital, all right? So that was an analog playing through a Dr. Fiker with a Schick arm and a MoFi Ultra Gold cartridge. Now what we did is we ripped these directly to the Inuos from CDs. So we're using the Inuos Zenith and the Chord DAC. So I'll switch my inputs.
Oh. And what port?
You know, I don't know the Chord line well enough.
It's a TT, I think.
6 grand DAC.
Yeah, TT.
So this is off a test disc.
Sees a call for senses. The boss wanna know what's going on. So Joseph and Mary hit the road. With Mary and I on 9 months gone. And you know we're talking about a hell of a walk. And they had no place to stay. They tried the inns and the hotels. The message was plain as day. You're getting no refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. And a baby boy they named Miguel. On the other side of the line it's heaven. On this side is a living hell. So you do what it takes, pick up stakes, and try to escape the drought. But when you get to the border, the INS, they got the welcome wagon out. You get no refuge, no respite, and no sanctuary here. No refuge.
Now let's continue in that vein, but we'll make it even more sparse.
Blackjack, baby, come on, riding through the woods. Singing so loud and merry. Voice was a ringing through the green, green field. And he's Spot fit me. Listen here, lass, my name is Jay. I come from a farm. Looking for a fair-haired lass like you. Won't you come be my bride? Come be my bride. Now would you forsake your husband, Nick?
If you don't mind, I'm going to change it up one more time. We're going to play a solo violin, if that's okay. What do you think a solo violinist would play if it was just a violin and a mic, recording equipment in a room? What composer might they choose?
Bach. Mm-hmm.
Okay, Bach. Anyone else? Who is called the devil of the violin?
Paganini.
Yeah. Paganini. So this is a very interesting Korean violinist named Suye Park. And if anybody can tell me in what movie they used an electric version of this, once you hear it.